Today I am at the Canadian Museum of Science and Technology in Ottawa. The museum promotes and protects Canada's technological and historical heritage. The museum contains over 60,000 objects on display and is divided into sections that represent different eras. And I'm trying to decide where to start and what section, what era of our time to start in. For just 1 hour every day, from 4 to 5, you can get in for free. Jot a comment in the comment section and let me know if you recognize any of the items on display here. As this is a museum of science and technology, it focuses on how many things were invented and what it is like today. Over an 80 square footage of space, you will find everything from music to farming in here. Let's go, let's explore the Canadian Museum of Science and Technology. This first section here is the music section. You can see how music derived. Thank you. please subscribe.